training that is carried out through Darkness to Light's Stewards of Children program is a prevention training, and it teaches adults how to recognize, react, and prevent child sexual abuse. And we're looking at prevention as the first step. And we do that through a three-hour training called Stewards of Children that goes through seven steps on how to prevent and respond responsibly to issues of child sexual abuse.
If it's not dealt with at that time, unfortunately, child sexual abuse is something that impacts your life overall. And you'll see it in when it comes time as a teenager that you start making or you start engaging in relationships, especially sexual relationships. When your first sexual act is filled with such shame, although sex is meant to be a loving act, when that first contact is filled with shame and guilt, and you know that something's wrong with that, future contacts are unfortunately filled with that as well.
I don't think that it's one or two things. I think there's a lot of different aspects to the ignoring, let's say, of sexual abuse in our community, whether it's ignoring it because the family is too busy to deal with it and they don't think it'll be an issue. You know, children will grow out of things. Things happen all the time. But we shouldn't talk about that because if so-and-so hears, they might think this about our family or that about our family. I think all of these things in our community, after a while, children start to feel unheard, and they carry that throughout their lives, and they grow into adults who may not speak about these things, and so it's this cycle that continues in our society.
I had a child once that when he explained the situation to me, I said, it sounds like you've been raped. First time he'd ever heard that term, because in his head, I assume that he felt rape could only happen to women. And these are true stories. And I have to explain that to him, that it can happen to him, and that's where all these other behaviors are coming from. But even as a therapist, where does he go with that? You know, and go home and tell mom and dad, this is what the therapist said. Mr. Robert said that this is going to happen, or this is what's been happening. Oh, he can't be thinking like that, because uncle, or it's cousin, or it's family, or it's friend, or it's the embarrassment it's going to cause me. And then you're gonna be upset with that child once they become robbers and thieves or not a productive member of our society.